Hello.
Well, at least the flooding's gone down.
Yeah, but the fish aren't biting any better. You know, you really shouldn't be out here by yourself this late.
You kidding? Watery is the safest, most boring town in the world.
Yeah, I wish that was the case.
Another one of those cult boxes.
awake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes. Was of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Ah, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening, what will happen. Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now, even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Shit!
Hey! What are you doing? Scratch! He's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
FBI!
Casey! Look out! It's coming! It's here! I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I gotta get out of here. I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself. A gun and a flashlight. How nostalgic. That's Casey. He was still alive. These were the cultists the FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the Dark Presence not discriminate?
I'm a federal agent! Surrender now!
The pressure in my head was unbearable. Scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever.
Casey! Look out! him! Scratch it!
Fuck. The pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again. Casey.
Casey? Where are you? Casey, I'm coming!
Fuck.
Casey!
This is no longer an FBI investigation. The case has been transferred to us.
Elmo Costello, you're under arrest on
this is bullshit.
Crime.
Noted. We're moving the evidence and paperwork from your field office to our base of operation at the sheriff's station. Any other pieces of evidence with you? Anything relevant?
The clicker. I can't trust them with it.
Nothing comes to mind.
Okay. Then your work here is done. Hey. You did well.
Wait! My partner, Agent Casey's MIA.
We'll look for
him. He's my partner, dammit!
Agent?
I should be-
Go home.
Careful moving Wake. They think he's a para-utilitarian.
No. Fuck this. I was so close to getting the clicker to Wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story.
Tor and Odin were in the photo with the clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family.
Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home.
The Valhalla Nursing Home, founded in 2014 for Odin and Tor Anderson of the Old Gods of Asgard fame for their twilight years. Built after the Return Comeback Tour, flip-flop to be their farewell tour, cut short, canceled. As their agent, Barry Wheeler had managed to coax a few hit songs out of them before that. Balance Lays the Demon, a couple of others. The old men rocked like their namesakes. The backstage parties got out of hand. The air was thick with smoke. Wheeler squinted. His migraine flared, booze and drugs. A rock and roll cliche. They ran off after every gig. Wheeler had security track them down to the craziest after parties.
Tor and Odin might know something about the Clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead. Another cult stash? Oh, another rhyme. No. Nope. Nah. A charm, my bracelet. Oh shit. Thank you.